I'm here with Sharif Bogere, who just fought Richard Abril seconds after.
Oh, he won. I had him ahead. At least 8 rounds. Yep, I had him ahead.
Well, we're here with Sharif Bogere just seconds after his fight against Richard Abril. What did you think of the fight?
I thought he won. I thought he won the first 8 rounds. Easy. Easy.
It wasn't the prettiest fight.
No. But he pulled it up. But he won that fight. He won that fight clearly. Anybody that knows anything about boxing knows Sharif won that fight. I don't know what the hidden agenda is. They must be trying to give this guy his gift back from Brandon Rios. So Brandon Rios owes us a win.
Even though it was a real war in there, you're not looking like you got hit with anything. You're feeling okay?
I mean, people can tell. You know, the fans, the people out there watching on TV, they know who won the fight. So yeah, I'll be back strong and I'll be a champion.
So Sharif, what was it like to be in there? Because there was a lot of clinching, headbutts. The ref took a point away from him, took a point away from you.
I mean, that's the guy. That's his style. I mean, Brandon Rios didn't do all this. You know, I mean, was just going along with it. I couldn't allow that, you know. I had to rough him up, you know, to do a lot of different stuff, you know, so I could get more points. But hey, it is what it is. Next time I'll be back stronger.
I saw you did your homework. Because when the fight started, you know exactly where to go.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I was supposed to fight this guy, you know, but the injury took me off, and I was ready for him when I knew his style.
The fans went crazy when you had the ring walk in there, the rapping. Tell me about that from your perspective. Did you notice all the excitement?
I mean, you know, we always entertain people, you know, we always have to entertain people, and I think boxing needs more of that.
Obviously, you're disappointed right now, but you're going to be back at the gym in a couple days. What would you want next?
I mean, right now, you know, my manager is here, Golden Boy, you know, just going to sit down and see what's next for me.
Yeah. You were knocked down. You were knocked out. How are you feeling right now?
Can you say that again?
How are you feeling? What goes through your head right now?
I mean, I can't take it out. The judges are judges, you know. So they did what they had to do, but for me, in my opinion, I thought I won the fight. And I'll be back strong and I'll be a champion.
What did you think of what we saw tonight?
You know what, I thought it was a big, ugly, rough fight. I believe that Russell should have took better control. He didn't take control of the fight. He lost control. A dirty, ugly fight. And all we can do is take his learning experience and come back strong.
How did you think Sharif did in there?
Sharif did good. There's a few things he could have done better, like stay away from that right, but hey, it is what it is. We're going to come back strong, and hey, what can you do?
The fans still cheer and they still love him. There you have it, Sharif Bogere. Any message to your fans if they're watching?
Well, guys, follow me on Twitter, Sharif Bogere. We'll be back strong. We'll be back strong and we'll be a champion of the world.
And what would you tell people in Uganda if they're watching?
Love you all. Ask him with your prayers. I'll be back.
Yes, Pablo.
He'll be back.
He'll be back. I thought he won the fight, you know. If he was coming forward the whole time, he threw more punches. I thought he landed more punches. He had the guy more damage. He had the guy cutting both eyes. You know what I'm saying? I don't see how they say he lost the fight. He was never knocked down. He was the aggressor the whole fight. You know what I mean? So, you know, I don't know.
There you have it right here. Sharif Bogere. For EsNewsReporting.com and Money Setback Reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SetBack. Back.